యూనివర్సిటీలలో అధ్యాపకులు విద్యార్థులను పరిశోధనలతో పాటుగా నూతన ఆవిష్కరణల వైపు ప్రోత్సహించాలని ఐఐటి ఢిల్లీ డైరెక్టర్ ప్రొఫెసర్ వి రామగోపాలరావు తెలిపారు. ఉస్మానియా యూనివర్సిటీలోని ట్యాగూర్ ఆడిటోరియంలో వైస్ ఛాన్సలర్ 2022 అవార్డుల ప్రదానోత్సవ కార్యక్రమం ఘనంగా నిర్వహించారు. ఈ కార్యక్రమానికి ఐఐటి ఢిల్లీ డైరెక్టర్ ప్రొఫెసర్ వి రామగోపాలరావుతో పాటు ఉన్నత విద్యామండలి చైర్మన్ ప్రొఫెసర్ లింబాద్రి ముఖ్య అతిథులుగా హాజరై కార్యక్రమాన్ని ప్రారంభించారు. అనంతరం ఆర్ట్స్, సోషల్ సైన్స్ విభాగాలలో ఉత్తమ ప్రతిభ కనబర్చిన పలువురు ప్రొఫెసర్లకు వైస్ ఛాన్సలర్ అవార్డులతో పాటు సర్టిఫికెట్లను ప్రదానం చేశారు. ఈ సందర్భంగా ప్రొఫెసర్ వి రామగోపాలరావు గారు మాట్లాడుతూ, దేశంలోని పలు యూనివర్సిటీలు నూతన ఆవిష్కరణలు జరపడంలో కొంత వెనుకబడుతున్నాయని, యూనివర్సిటీలలో జరిగే పరిశోధనలే దేశ ప్రగతికి చిహ్నమన్నారు.
So everybody, you know, said that. So I also believed that, you know, I am better than others. But once I attended MCET, it was not very easy without any coaching. So having studied in Kolhapur, you know, it became a bit of a difficult teaching. But I think we all survived. And I think finally I went to IIT Bombay for my MTech, for my masters. And after that I never had to look back. And after that I went to Germany and US and then came back and joined Bombay, and you know, I think the rest is all this way. So I think, you know, these days that aspirations are important, thinking big is important. I think where you come from, what kind of a background you had, I don't think it really matters anymore. I think that zeal to do better than others, I think that's all what it takes, you know, to do well in life. And fortunately, things have been working well. Another, you know, if you look at India overall, or for that matter, any educational institution, if you see, there are three things that we are supposed to be doing as teachers, as educational institutions. The first is education. After all, you know, there is knowledge available. You want to disseminate it to the students in the best possible manner. I think that we should never undermine, and that should be our primary goal. Our goal must be to produce students who are better than us. I think if our students are not, the Bhatnagar Prize or Infosys Prize and all of that. So I think we need to, you know, identify them very young. So that's one thing which is very important. As you know, the previous speakers mentioned, I come from this region. I come from Kolhapur actually. Kolhapur is very close to Hyderabad, about 180 kilometers in the Mahabubnagar district. I studied locally in Kolhapur till my 12th standard, and at that time, 1982. No, I think I was there in Kolhapur till 1982, and at that time, you know, people used to say, if you want to know why you need a separate Telangana state, go to Mahabubnagar district kind of way. So Mahabubnagar was that way a very backward district, and Kolhapur is the remotest part of the Mahabubnagar district. You go to Kolhapur and you come back, there is nothing to go through Kolhapur. So that is how Kolhapur was. And so many teachers who used to come to us in the 12th standard, 11th standard, nobody would stay there because, you know, their children's education is a challenge for them. So we studied without a math teacher and without a proper chemistry teacher. So it was all tough. And but around that time, MCET, you know, became a little bit more transparent. They said even all colleges will require MCET rank. So 82, when N.T. Ramarao was the chief minister, I guess, so he said, you know, all colleges should have to take students only to MCET ranks. So that's how I ended up in Warangal, Kids Warangal.